BMW only just released its BMW M2 last year, and we love it as is, but it seems the German automaker isn't quite satisfied. Our spy photographer caught a camouflaged M2 out and about sporting some surprisingly aggressive air vents. The angular slats in the bumper seem a bit out of place on a BMW, so we imagine the real vents are hidden underneath. While we can't tell much about what visual changes lie beneath this car's camouflage, it does prompt some questions about the purpose of this car. It would seem a bit early for a mid-cycle refresh because, as previously mentioned, the M2 has barely been on sale for a year. In addition, with the exception of the front fascia, most of the car is uncovered. All of this leads us to believe that BMW may be working on an extra hot version of the current M2.